What is happening, guys? Mike here. Welcome back to the channel. I hope everybody's having a great day. If you're in the USA, I hope you had a great Thanksgiving. I appreciate you coming back here to the channel and checking out this video here with me. Today, we are going to do another most used video for 2020. I just did one of these, in case you missed it, on my most used hair products from this year, and you guys seem to enjoy that. And also, I think you guys have been enjoying my essentials content from this past year, so I thought we'd just kind of combine the two ideas. Also, it works out because Essential has a killer sale going on right now too, so I thought it would be cool to kind of continue my most used theme here and talk about my most used items from Essentials this year. Now, this list will feature not just the stuff that I liked from this brand, but the stuff that I actually wore, stuff that I actually liked enough to wear a lot in my personal time. And it turns out that list is much shorter. But before we get to that list, I want to tell you guys real quick that over at the Essentials shop, they have some awesome stuff going on for the holiday weekend, including free face masks with every item. So if you order two items, for example, you get two face masks. Five items, five face masks. I mean, these days we can't have too many face masks, right? So you can get a free face mask with every item you purchase if you head over there and check them out. I am told that stuff goes extremely fast when they open the shop. So if you are interested, head on over there, check that out. Link will be in the description. But let's get to my list here. I'm going to go backwards this time. I'm going to go, you know, not really least used because this is still most used, but like number three to number one. Number one being the most out of the entire list, the most used or most worn out of this list. In third place, I have the oversized long sleeve shirt. This is one I got in the last drop, I believe, and it's very comfortable. It's not too big, even though it is oversized. I got a medium, by the way. I got a great size on it, and it actually came out really well. It's great actually to wear for me to the office, because in some parts of the office building that I work in, it's warm, it's kind of hot. And then in other parts, it's pretty cold. Sometimes it gets freezing in there, actually. So I think this works really well for that. In the parts where it's warm, it's not too heavy, you know, and making me sweat all day long. And then in the areas where it's colder still, and makes it kind of tolerable until I get back into the spots that are a little warmer. For number two, though, we have, no surprise there, the hoodies. I've said this over and over. I've talked about the hoodies over and over since first trying them. These are some of the absolute best hoodies that I've ever owned in my life. I mean, that's not just BS. I'm not just, you know, blowing smoke. I really just enjoy these hoodies. I love the way that they feel. They're everything that I never knew I needed in a hoodie. I mean, if I ever find other hoodies like this, I'm going to let you know. I'm absolutely going to let you know. But for now, these hoodies are freaking awesome. And the reason why I love them so much, it's very simple. It's fitted in the shoulders. They feel very nice. They feel like a custom fit in the shoulders while being loose in the waist, so it doesn't feel constricted. So it kind of feels contoured to your body without being overly contoured, if that makes any sense. It doesn't feel too constricting, doesn't feel too tight in the chest or the midsection, but it has a nice feel in the shoulders here. So I just love the way that it feels and the fit of it. I also really enjoy the colors too. I think they chose some really great colors, and I think you can pair it with a jacket or you can wear it by itself. I've got, I think, two or three of these now, and I haven't even thought about using any other hoodies since getting these. Honestly, they've been awesome. My absolute favorite hoodies, if I'm being honest. But now we are ready for the number one most worn item for me this year from Essentials. Are you ready? It is the bamboo tees. And I know what you're probably thinking. No, you didn't really talk about them a whole lot before. I have grown to love these. I'm wearing one right now. I'm wearing one right now underneath this sweater thing that I'm wearing, this zip up. I'm wearing one. If I had enough of these, honestly, I'd wear them every day and not even think twice about it. I love how soft they are. I love how they fit in the arms without being overly tight. They actually fit in the midsection, again, without being too tight. And the same goes for the chest. That's a huge problem for me because, you know, I'm not the skinniest person in the world. And there are some, you know, fitted t-shirts that really accentuate the stuff on me that I really don't want accentuated. I really don't want people to see every little problem that I have going on. And with these, you know, they kind of flatter the progress that I have made while allowing me to kind of hide the stuff that I'm still working on, if that makes any sort of sense. And so that's why I love these t-shirts. I do have multiple colors and I have been wearing them multiple times a week since I do have those multiple colors, but I've just been wearing the crap out of these shirts since I got them, honestly. That's my number one pick from this brand. But that is it though. That's my list. If you've checked out this brand this year, let me know in the comment section which items were your favorite, or if you're thinking of trying them out, which items you got your eye on. Let me know that in the comment section, what your list is. If you enjoyed this video, tap that like button for me. And if you haven't yet subscribed, please consider hitting that button and joining us here on the channel. That's a huge help to me. Remember to head over to the Essentials shop right away too if you're interested, because that stuff, seriously, it goes incredibly fast. So head on over there, check that out. Thank you once again for joining me here on the channel. Take it easy. I'll see you next time.